gastrointestinal dysfunction reflex disease. It causes bloating of abdomen, nocturnal acidity, causing dyspepsia, irregular bowel habit. It can be prevented by long-term use of PPI like dabeprazole, omeprazole, etc. If we use it at least for 4 weeks, we can solve this problem. It's a primary factor for stomach problem.